Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create a letter logo design in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial video. Draw a vertical line. Stroke weight 80 point. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Select line and rotate 20 degree from transform panel. Shift F8. Now select another line and rotate minus 20 degree from transform panel. Make a letter shape. Go to Object menu and Path and Outline Stroke. Draw a line for cut the shape. You can use Shape Builder tool to remove shape with Alt key. Again, draw a line to divide shape. Select line and go to Object menu and Path and Divide Objects below. Delete. Draw a outlined circle. Stroke weight 80 point. Go to Object menu and Path and Outline Stroke. Draw a line and angle 230 degree. Go to Object menu and Path and Divide Objects below. You can lock shape. Shortcut Ctrl 2. Select shape and right click and arrange and bring to front. Unlock Alt Ctrl 2. You can use Shape Builder tool to cut shape. Just click on Shape with Shape Builder tool for cut shape. Left gradient slider color R237, G77, B106. And right gradient slider color R162, G7, B35. Use eyedropper tool, shortcut I, to pick gradient color. You can adjust gradient with gradient tool, shortcut G. Left gradient slider color R0, G0, B0, black color. Right gradient slider color R255, G255, P255, white color. And opacity 0% and location 54.3%. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. You can pick gradient color with eyedropper tool, shortcut I. You can adjust gradient with gradient tool, shortcut G. Finally, your A letter logo design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create vector letters logo design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.